Good morrow, everyone. It is Tygethor, and I am back again with a new message. Now, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but my Star Wars uploads have basically tripled in the last month. There's been this one, and this one, and this one, and this one, and all of these. I know not everybody's a fan of this, and this channel has always more of been a on-the-whim type deal than anything actually resembling a schedule. I mean, come on, who wants to do a live stream at 3 in the morning?
Oh boy, 3 a.m.!
You know, that's a good point, that's a good point. But either way, hearing all these criticisms, I am going to be segmenting these Star Wars uploads into their own little series, which I am now dubbing Star Warriors. I think it's pretty cool. These are mostly going to be segmented into the PS4 games, which there are 11 of them. They're all going to be in a longer format than normal to compare to the movies. And we're still going to be getting your regular uploads outside of this series. Some of these vids, I may go in Han Solo. Some of these, I may phone a friend to come join me on these excursions. It's going to be good. Now, if you have any suggestions, for example, I'm leaving this particular poll in the Tygethor Facebook group and in the Tygethor Twitter account. You should definitely check out both of those if you are not. They are awesome. Of each of the games that are going to be on this series, I have even included games that aren't out yet, like Star Wars Squadrons, which I am excited as hell for, and LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, which is going to be hecking massive. So, please let me know what you think of about all this. Like I said, you're still getting regular uploads aside from this series. So, I know I haven't really been saying this in the preferred language of Star Wars fans. So, this might do the trick. Copyright notice or strike, whichever it happens to be, depending on how generous Mr. Williams is with me. Either way, guys, stay tuned, stay focused, grab your torch, and stay together. I'll see you on the next one.